And a state senator has introduced legislation to give Georgia students a leg up on early admission to in-state schools. Senator Brandon Beach wants the state to require 90% of early admissions to be set aside for Georgia residents. This would only apply to early admission at four state schools: the University of Georgia, Georgia Tech, Georgia State, and Augusta University. This year, only 60% of UGA's early admittance were in-state. My neighbor.